hi, Josie. I dropped something.
Okay. Anyways, I have been looking up to you.
Why?
Actually, because 9 Central Film Fest recently posted it's time to get submitting.
I did see that.
And I was thinking we're gonna be working together again this year, right?
You know, I was actually thinking maybe we do our own different things. You know, you do your thing, I do my thing.
You're crazy. No, we work so well together. We do it every year.
You know what? I'm just gonna say, we work terribly. You know, every year, you just come up with all the ideas, and anything I say just gets shut down instantly, and then I edit the whole thing for like hours just for you to say how terrible it is and how I did a bad job, but then when people actually love the movie, you just take all the credit.
I don't remember that happening ever. I've been centering myself, focusing on my chakra and stones, and I feel like I'm totally ready to collaborate.
You say that every year. Every year you say you've changed and how it's going to be new, but every year I still end up yelled at.
I'm feeling a lot of negative energy coming from you to me, and so I'm going to walk away from that energy. However, I will see you next Tuesday to start brainstorming ideas, okay? See you then.
Okay, so I have like 10 ideas here. I figure I'm sure you have some as well.
Okay.
We can just go through them and, you know, workshop a little bit and come up with some stuff.
Okay, go ahead. Yeah.
Okay, so my first idea, a superhero, but he has a really
lame...
That's
my next one.
Okay. Now, what about this? It's a hot dog vendor. But the thing is...
So last year, yeah, I've seen so many hot dog vendor movies lately.
Okay.
Yeah. I like where you're going now. Let's keep it.
Okay, so then we're at a basketball court, and it's me and you, and these two really tall.
I feel like the whole basketball, like sports movie thing is so over now. You know what? I've got a really, really good idea, and I think you're gonna love it.
Okay, what is it?
Let's just do it. Let's just film it. I love that. Yes! Yes, get up here, up here. Let's get into it. No. I'm not talking until you're high-fiving. Right now, right here, right now. High five. Yeah, it's happening. We're still doing this.
Okay, so I was thinking if we just shot it like this, it looks
actually,
really.
Actually, I love that. But we're just going. I'm going here. I'm going here. I'm loving this. This is good. That's good. Thank you. I'm loving it. Okay, get ready, Mayor.
All right, so Kevin, doing great. I think we're just gonna move right over here, and you're looking over at Mary. You know, you're kind of annoyed with her
now. I'm feeling like that's a good idea, but I think over here actually, like right here, stand there. That's good.
So Jordan, that's great, but I really feel strong. So get right over here.
I love that you have strong feelings. I think that's great. We love emotions, and yes. Okay, good. Right here is good. We're gonna keep it at that. We're gonna call that. Great. Thank you, Matt. Thank you, Kevin. Okay, so what do we have left to do? We have the meadow scene and then the ending.
Okay, so speaking of the ending, Mary and I, we were talking, right?
We were, yes.
Okay, so we were both talking, and we thought maybe the ending a little bit of a change. So what you had was great, loved it. But what if the boyfriend, so he walks in, and, you know, he just had this big dramatic moment.
I hate to stop you right there, but I'm just having a little trouble with something. You said you guys were talking. I thought we were doing this whole collaboration thing, and then I'm really feeling put off by the fact that you guys were talking behind my back. It's like, I came up with this whole idea. I put my whole heart, sweat, and tears into this. I write the whole script up. I have it all in my head. And then you guys were talking about it without me, and then you come up with these, no offense, but you come up with these horrible ideas. All of your ideas are absolutely terrible. I came up with this entire ending. No, we're gonna keep it. Cool.
Keep what?
The ending. We're gonna keep.
Oh.
Yeah. I mean.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. We good?
Yep. We're all right. Okay. We'll keep it.
Let's do this. Okay. Great. Okay. To the end.
Okay, so now Mary, you're gonna pull the gun out and you're gonna point it at
him. Great idea. I love it. Okay, my idea is gonna be the ending for it. That's what we're gonna do, the ending. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna have Mary and Kevin's characters high-five each other, cut, it's gonna be beautiful, and it just leaves the audience wanting more.
They hate each other.
It makes no sense.
I feel like we're loving it. Oh my gosh, this is great.
Their characters hate each other.
I know, it's like this sort of confusion you leave the audience with. It's huge these days, they're gonna love it. Okay, we're gonna just do that, and then we can talk about it after.
Okay, I guess we're high-fiving.
We are high-fiving. Give me those good high-fives. Okay, one, two, three, action. And cut.
Comparison is killing me slowly. I think too much about kids who don't know me. I'm so sick of myself. Rather be anyone else. But jealousy started following me. Started following me.
Advertisements.
Art. Shout out King's Men. Art.